sneaking up the stairs, taking a hairpin from her hair. The vision of the locks falling down crossed my mind and played with the sound of tapping, gentle tapping on my morning starship. Crystal glint of the turning glass, creaking sound of the rusty latch, as she slowly opened the door. The darkest moment, nothing more, except that she was near my morning starship. She stood within. Golden hair eclipsed the moon. The perfect head framed in silver blue found its way to mine, and I knew the girl, the girl, the girl that's on my morning star shell. She's gone.